I got a little thing with gum, to be honest. Right when I go out to the field, a pregame stretch, throw two pieces of gum in my mouth, and you know, I keep that through my first at bat. So say my first at bat, I come up and fly out. Those two pieces are gone, and you know, I start with a two new pieces for my next at bat, and I kind of keep going and going like that. And you know, hopefully by the end of the day, I got the same piece I had pregame that's old and no more flavor. And it's just something weird I've kind of always done.